एक सवाल लालू जी,
एक सवाल प्लीज।
ये हेमा यादव को जो प्रॉपर्टी सारी दी गई है, हृदय लाल चौधरी और इनसे क्या संपर्क है आपका, क्या संबंध है?
आप आराम करिए, आप लोग
नहीं आराम का नौकरी नहीं है,
आराम करिए।
हमारा सवाल पूछने का नौकरी हम करेंगे,
सवाल का कोई जवाब हमारे पास नहीं।
क्यों आप घोटाला पे घोटाला करेंगे? हम सवाल नहीं पूछेंगे,
घोटालाबाज आप लोग
नहीं, आप घोटाला पे घोटाला करेंगे,
घोटालाबाज तुम लोग।
एक सवाल का जवाब तो देंगे,
मोदी का सुपारी लिए हुआ तुम लोग। चलो
तो आपका साठगांठ किसके साथ है? शाहबुद्दीन के साथ है। शाहबुद्दीन के साथ क्या रिलेशन आपका
है? हमारा अच्छा रिलेशन।
क्या क्या रिलेशन है? गैंगस्टर के साथ रिलेशन है आपका
भाई?
जवाब नहीं देंगे
सर, ये आईटी वाले
ऐसे कैसे बोल सकते हैं, ऐसे कैसे बिहेव कर सकते हैं? एक सवाल पूछना है आपसे, एक सवाल पूछना है आपसे,
आप सब पूछो।
अरे ये बोलने का आपका तमीज तो नहीं है?
तमीज है
तुम्हारा है,
ये तमीज है आपका। आप घोटाला करेंगे, जंगल राज करेंगे, मीडिया को गाली देंगे, मीडिया को गाली देंगे क्या?
So that is Lalu Prasad Yadav, and look at the choice of words he's using against our colleague Aditya Raj Kaul. Why? Because he was only asking some direct and straight questions that make Lalu Prasad Yadav uncomfortable. Aditya, I believe you're now with us. Talk us through that entire sequence. Tell us what happened. How and why was this man forced to use the kind of abuse he's using? And why at all? I mean, how low are we really stooping to, Aditya, when you hear a neta like a Lalu Prasad Yadav forced to abuse you?
Absolutely, Deepthi. These are shocking visuals. For the first time, Lalu Prasad Yadav confronted by Republic TV on questions that need to be answered by him for a very long time. It was the first investigation that Republic TV had investigated on the very first day. They had exposed Lalu Prasad Yadav and his link with the known gangster Shahabuddin. It was a year-long conversation when Shahabuddin was inside the prison in Bihar and was freely speaking with Lalu Prasad Yadav, the former chief minister of Bihar. When I confronted him with this question, came the big admission that yes, Lalu Prasad Yadav has had good links with Shahabuddin. So the question is, how long will it take for Nitish Kumar to act in this exact case? And it's not just one charge we are seeing against Lalu Prasad Yadav. It is charge after charge. In fact, the very first question that I confronted Lalu Prasad Yadav this morning with at the Delhi airport was on his daughter getting these so-called gifted properties worth crores from employees and workers of Lalu Prasad Yadav who have no net income, who in fact just earn thousands. Then how could they in fact gift properties and land worth crores to Hema Yadav? But again, Lalu Prasad was completely rattled and nervous. He abused the Republic TV crew and completely tried to intimidate us. So the question certainly is that we are not going to be intimidated. We are going to pose these questions. But how long will Lalu Prasad Yadav evade our cameras, and how long will he evade a final justice in these all charges against him?